I think the biggest concern the girls had in this coaching change was someone coming in and trying to alter the culture that they have worked so hard to create and, you know, years past have worked so hard to create. So when I came in, I think it was a sigh of relief that I'm someone who not only supports the culture, but believes in the culture, practices the culture, helps develop it. It's not a hard culture to follow. We're doing the right thing. You know, we're about doing the right thing when no one's watching, being supportive, being good teammates, being good friends, coming in every single day, everything outside of the rink behind us, and putting our teammates first, putting our performance first. Everybody wants to be a part of a team who is collaborative and inclusive, and that's really what we're looking for, you know. We're gonna definitely for sure have to be a gritty team. Right now, speed isn't our strong suit, but it's something that we're working on improving. We're a team that is focusing on controlling the controllables. We're making the easy play. We're making those short passes. We're making sure our passes connect. We're entering the zone with, 100% possession, with strength, and as much speed as we can get off. But, we're not a super fast team. We're not a super strong team right now. So right now we're just trying to master the basics and make sure that everyone is doing their own job and making the easy, smart play. Really honored, humbled, and excited to be here. I can't believe I'm here, but it's the most exciting thing, and I can't wait to get on the ice in a game setting and see how the team performs, after 2 weeks of practice. And it's unreal. I'm super excited, I'm super happy, and I'm super grateful for the team that I've inherited.